I think it's really easy to be nostalgic for the generation before you and wish that you had been a part of it. And I just want young people to appreciate the era that we're living in.
2 feet in a red dirt, school skirt, sugar cane, back lane. 3 jobs took years to save, but I got a ticket on that plane. People got a lot to say, but don't know shit about where I was made or how many floors that I had to scrub just to make it past where I am from.
No, no, no money, no family.
Up all night, trying to get there rich. I've been work, working on my shit. Milked the whole game twice, gotta get it how I live. I've been work, working on my shit. Now get this work.
I've been having a lot of fun since my album's come out. I think it's definitely a weight lifted off my shoulders. I always say I named it the new classic because I just felt like I wanted to have an ode to my generation. I want everybody to feel welcome and have a good atmosphere when they come to my show, no matter what their background or situation is. I think we achieved that.
I've been up all night, trying to get there rich. I've been work, working on my shit. Milked the whole game twice, gotta get it how I live. I've been work, working on my shit. Now get this work.
Top tracks in the United States. And I think I saw your name.
Yeah, number one. And
all
number
of them
two.
Almost at this point.
What?
So let me see what you got here. So
these ones?
Yeah. Oh my god, those are
they're nice, right?
They're very sophisticated.
I have some of my own ones that I wear on stage. My girls all wear Steve Madden on stage, and theirs are just how we got them in the store, but mine are dyed a different color because I needed baby pink ones.
The industry took my innocence, too late now I'm in this bitch.
You don't know the half. This shit get real.
I never had the luxury of being able to tell a story on stage when I was opening for other artists. It's nice now for people to know the full story.
So, all aboard my spaceship to Mercury. Turn first at the light that's in front of me. Cause every night I'ma do it like it's my last. This dream is all that I need cause it's all that I ever had. Now get this work.
Hey guys, I'm Iggy Azalea and this is Steve Madden Music. Love ya.
Working on my shit.